So you know when you were telling me earlier about this one being a stooge? What did you mean by that?
So what we do is if I have a dog that is uncomfortable around other dogs or is comes to me because there's reactivity or aggression or something that, you know, they're really struggling with when they're walking them, then what I do is I introduce their dogs very, very slowly and at a long distance that their dog can cope with to him.
So they're standing a long distance away with their dog.
No, you're with the aggressive one. Yeah.
And he's standing a long distance away.
He stands a long distance away, usually with either my sister or one of my assistants, and they walk him up and down or they do whatever I direct them to do, and then I'm working with the aggressive dog.
Good luck
Yeah, sometimes, a lot of times, they're not so aggressive, they're just fearful, and they need to be given choices and opportunities to either approach or move away, and
so
that's what they do.
He comes into their space, as
they No, they will always go into his space. I always leave it up to them to choose how close they want to be or how far they want to move away. Or if they want to go off altogether and hide behind something, we always give them those options to be able to come out of the way. Because again, you know, if they don't have options, that increases their anxiety. So it's important that they feel, you know, we go at their speed, not anybody else's. It's about them, not anyone else.
And about creating like a trust.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Amazing.
Yeah.